It's been a while since I've been to the zoo, but if you guys remember, this used to be a little monorail trail. And one thing you may not know is years ago, I actually filmed videos on the monorail and even filmed its last day of operation back in fall 2013. And it looks like they're now converting the old monorail track into a walking trail. That's gonna be pretty cool.
Oh, there's more over there.
That's pretty cool.
talking for a long time, Ben.
No.
You ready to move or no?
Look at this Egypt one here.
Look at the...
So Pet Cemetery, what's really funny about that is the original one, the choir director of St. Cloud State was in that movie as one of the little kids.
Wow.
Yeah.
That is. I'm afraid I've never seen that. So I have to say that.
Amelia Earhart? Oh, by the way, Carmen, we did got your birthday presents, but we're not going to tell you until tomorrow. Just so you know. Pictures, we're not telling him what we got him.
What?
We're not telling Carmen what we got him.
No.
I was just letting him know, but he's crazy. Yay!
I think I want to get some light.
Oh, this guy looks beautiful.